Hey everybody, welcome back to Prey. Alright, time to head off to Yon Lobby. A mysterious contact named January is guiding you to the main lobby of the facility. Let's hope it's not Shodan. That would be something. Maybe I should have went through the fucking door before starting the video. Well, the loading times aren't too bad. Loading an entire area. Just coming off Final Fantasy XV, that loading time isn't bad at all. Ugh. Loading times in FF15 were goddamn horrendous. Oh, it's a new container in your office. Okay.
You made it.
Hello.
Ready for your first real view of the world?
Real view of the world? Something out of place. That's still like. That's still like my favorite System Shock 2 moment. I swear it's gotta be scripted, because the whole something out of place is just a random line that the some of the hybrids say. But without fail, every time I've gone to the commissary and the crew quarters, if you check behind the counter, you know, you can loot like all the, you know, sodas and chips and all that stuff, but if you check behind the counter, there's a broken grenade launcher. Oh, they're fucked. Yeah, there's a broken grenade launcher behind the counter, and every time you pick it up, or at least every time I've picked it up, a fucking hybrid will wander up to the window of the commissary and just look in and go, something out of place, and then walk off. It's like, okay. Yeah, there's a fucking grenade launcher in the fucking commissary. So I'm heading up there. I heard something. Sunny said, pick up everything. Because recycling apparently is like a huge deal. Huge. Hello. Oh. Ooh. That hurt. I only have one. Although, actually, I need physician to get necropsy.
Breakfast is served in the cafeteria.
And that'll increase my med kit efficiency, so it's not like that's a bad thing. I'm gonna need that.
1963.
Good for 1963. Captain's log. We're fucked. Fuck. Is something shooting over there? We got noodles. Oodles of noodles. Turret. You're not gonna turret at me, are you? Something out of place. Your suit is damaged. The better condition your suit is in, the more damage you will absorb from enemy attacks and hazard. Use the suit repair kit to repair your suit.
Your
Do I have any suit repair kits? Psychotronics. I don't need to read about the space elevator in the bathroom. Was there trash in here? Ah, there was. Hello. Hi, the door's over there.
Scanning target, no type of material detected.
Contact As long as you're here to protect me, Turity. Ooh, medkit. Trauma center. You're my friend, right, Turity? You're not gonna betray me, are you? So I need to get up there. Which way is...
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeBreeze promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
One of you is going to be a mimic. Mimic! Okay. I wonder if they can mimic bullets. Should go to my objective. Before I get fucking sidetracked by every goddamn thing on the space station. Teleconference center. Oh, hello, Turity. Volunteer attitude. I'm gonna need more support. Volunteers are agitated more than usual. Morning. 11 threatened to bash my head in if I didn't let them out to. Search my legs. When you get up here, the key code is 5277. Not the old number on file, but I'm pretty sure they've been watching me punch that in, so I changed it. Meeting Gustav. Ow. Yeah.
The code to your office is 0451.
Oh, this place is fucked. Please move these remaining boxes to my new office in Neuromod Div as soon as feasible.
Target, no alien material.
know it. Okay. Does that mean Turity will eventually get angry with me if I do something bad?
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Hello. Recycler shielding. Specialized shielding makes you immune to recycler charges. Okay. What the fuck is a recycler charge, though? Oh, up his flashlight. Ooh, recycler. Operator dispenser. Okay. So, no. All right, so. Huh. Hassani was telling me that if you take this stuff, you take materials. Oh, damn it. If you take materials and arrange them in a 3x3 pattern, what do you know? That actually does work, huh? Interesting. What does this do? Shotgun shells, a wrench. Infinite licenses. So, how much ammo do it? Where's my ammo? Bag of emergency glucose. Looks like I got shotgun ammo for the time being. Got the plan you requested, it's in your safe. My safe. Was it this? That's a locker. Still don't know what happened. Put it behind me. So, can't be so Mika. Your suite and crew quarters and the supplies from hardware set up. So I have a suite and crew quarters.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right?
Hey, me.
I'm talking to myself. It must be. Your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, That's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Exactly what I have to say. Cap, cap. What? No! Something.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Do I get anything out of recycling food? Oh, material yield. I would, but then again, if I get hurt. I should probably eat the food before I... Yeah, I should probably eat the food before I use the med kits. Hey, Turity. Turity, I'm gonna move you, place you right here.
Deploying.
Because that gives you a little bit better coverage of the assholes. Then again, Turity. Eradicator auto turrety. I like you. Take advantage of environments and tools in combat. You do not have to fight every enemy head on. Use alternative routes to sneak past tough enemies. Fuck that shit. They have loot. Or get the drop on them. That sounds better. If you tend to fight, disabling enemies first with tools like the glue cannon can increase your odds of surviving. Ooh, I can get necropsy. Metabolic boost. Yeah. So I only have two left. Lift heavy objects with ease and throw objects further. Thrown objects will damage enemies. Oh. Oh, I need four. Yeah, the ability to fix things and lift things. Now I can extract. Ah, damn it, stuff. I bet the fucking corpses despawned. Wait, did they? What's this? Ooh. Trauma center. Thank you. phenomenal. Exterior maintenance and crew quarters. Oh. Crew quarters. So what was it? Oh, she's in the shuttle bay. Crew quarters, deep storage, crew quarters, it seems like people in the crew quarters in Arboretum are still intact. Cargo bay. Guts. Cargo. So it looks like the cargo bay, the crew quarters, and the arboretum are in decent condition. Field Langley. That one looks special. Food. Suit repair kit. Yeah, I might need that. Hang on, gotta eat me some fucking ramen, bitch. Toughie, aren't you? Wait. I'm healing. Why am I healing? that what well-fed does? Of course I want firepower. See? That's why you don't sneak around things. Because then you can't murder them. Take their shit. Behavior test.
Tell me about the dream.
The dream. Yes, it's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of you in the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on. But
good morning,
I can't help it.
Warning.
I have to turn it on.
When
I do, it's like the heart of a black hole. An immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through, onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that, fighting... Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
These psych evals are a waste of time. A waste of time. Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority, a year of counsel. Doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new...
System alert. Repair is needed.
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earth's side. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Well, I ain't one of those yet. I don't feel like wasting glue. Oh. Medkit fabrication. And a petri set. Just have to take this here petri thing and... Expired plasma bag. Yeah, I'll just throw the biohazard waste in the recycler. It'll all be good.
Requesting new operator.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Oh. Wait, did the neuromods actually? Oh, the neuromods actually take up inventory space. I should probably get the cheap ones just to unlock the other branches while I can. Disoriented, paranoid, not sure of current versus recent neuromod removals.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Buddy. That hurt. DeVries 7th 3, 2, 4. Well, at least he wasn't writing it on the wall in poop.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
No, but some guy's head just exploded on me and did like almost 40 damage.
Pardon me. Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Okay, Robobo. Thank you. I need to get the suit upgrade. The suit upgrade so I get more inventory space, because... Turity? Oh yeah, I forgot I moved you over there. Well, I got a lot of med kits now, so I can probably trash the food. That wasn't thrown away with the trash, so... Wrenches require two of those. So this requires two organic and... Interesting. I kind of think I want more boomstick, though. Where'd you go?
Talos, our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of deferred sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Where are you? Here, boy. good boy. Where are you going? I think I want that there. Is it a are they afraid of me now? Do I actually want to head this way right now, at the moment? It seems like progress. They're still... Yeah. There's still places here to explore. Anyway, it's a pretty much about time to end the video anyhow, so I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.